Mucus formation has long been linked to dairy milk. For various reasons, people have been switching to almond milk. So the question is, does almond milk also cause mucus? Is almond milk any way better or worse than dairy milk, particularly in the context of mucus formation? To get the right answer, let's dig deep to understand the difference between dairy milk and almond milk and the mechanism of mucus formation in the body. The nutritional profile of almond milk is very different from dairy milk. Almond milk became popular due to three main reasons. 1. People with lactose intolerance and lactose allergy needed a better milk substitute. 2. Many people are also allergic to soy milk, which was the most popular and still is as a dairy milk substitute. 3. Vegans who avoid animal products and depend on plant-based foods. Almond milk is nutritious with proteins, minerals, and vitamins, but not the same as dairy milk. Its protein and calcium contents are low. Almond milk generally suits most people except those with nut allergy. It is easy to prepare at home. There are no reports of mucus cases from the homemade almond milk. However, commercially available processed almond milk can contain many additives, including sugar, salt, gums, flavors, and lecithin and emulsifiers. The ingredients like emulsifiers and gums are used for texture and consistency. The impact of all these components of processed almond milk on overall health are not well researched. However, there are concerns that the emulsifiers and gums can disrupt gut health. Some manufacturers have stopped using them. It is possible that these additives may cause other problems such as mucus, but nothing is proven. It will be safe to buy almond milk without the emulsifiers and gums. So, before buying your almond milk, look at the labels for ingredients. Bottom line is, almond milk may not cause mucus. Homemade almond milk without any additives is your safest bet against mucus. Since it lacks proteins and calcium, you need to fill the gap with other foods. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.